Hi, I'm Chuck Owens. I'm a filler buncher operator and I work for Williston Timber. I've been operating equipment for about 30 years now. The filler buncher has got a big wheel on it with teeth on it, and it's spinning at like 3,500 RPMs. And when you go up to the tree, it just cuts it off, basically like a big chainsaw. And you grab a hold of it and walk wherever you want to put it and throw it down. It's just enjoyable to go out there and watch trees hit the ground. Run by joysticks, and then you got a foot pedal to go forwards and backwards. And then you use your thumbs to grab the tree and hold on to it when you cut it. The one on the right, it's got an accumulator arm which holds the tree. And then when you go up to the next tree, you got a big arm that holds it. You open it up and you can cut two or three trees at a time and put them in there. Now on the big trees, you can't cut but one, but on the little trees, you can cut 10, 12, and bunch them all together and then throw them down in a pile. Basically, I just cut the trees down. Now, if we get in a place where I can separate the wood, you got pulp wood, chipping saw, and logs, I can separate it. Well, I wear a harness. I got a full harness on me, just for the stability. You know, it keeps you in there where you ain't bouncing all around, because it ain't like riding on this road out here. It's rough. When I got out of high school, I started running a chainsaw, and it just went on from there, progressed. But once it gets in your blood, it's hard to get it out. Chainsaw, filler buncher, skidder, loader, I can run it all. Heck, I'm 60 years old. Now, I don't see myself retiring until it put me in the dirt. I just enjoy being around the people that I work with. They're good guys to work with. We all work as a team, you know, and that means something. I mean, a lot of people go to work saying, man, I hate my job. Well, I can tell you, I love mine.